Before we start the installation, it is important to mention that Migaku is currently optimized for Google Chrome. It may work with other browsers that are Chromium based, but there are often unforeseen issues. So please make sure to use Google Chrome as your browser. To install the Migaku browser extension, you first need to go to the Google Chrome Web Store. On the Migaku Store page, simply click the blue Add to Chrome button. Next, in the popup that appears, click on Add Extension. After the installation is complete, click the extension icon that looks like a puzzle piece in the browser window and pin the extension for quick access. Now, click the Migaku icon and log in with your email address and password. Lastly, click the language you want to study to automatically install the default dictionary and frequency list for your language. Once the installation is done, you are ready to go. Before using Migaku on any website, click the pinned Migaku icon in the browser while on the site and click Enable for this website.